Happy Vlogmas Day 15. I cannot believe it. We're feeling a lot better. You know, we have one more week of filming after this. It's almost over. It's crazy. Christmas is coming. I'm excited for the week of Christmas. It'll be a lot of fun, but it'll also be really chill as well. So it'll be like a nice in between. We're gonna go out to Country Coffee and get a mimosa. Guys, I just got out of Country Coffee. Got my mimosa, but I did get this. I had a free one, so I was like, why not? I also stopped at this Cafe Keeks. I'm gonna do a review soon, but I'm gonna figure out what all I'm gonna get for it because like the owner's super creative and would love to come up with like new ideas too. But for now, we're gonna try another Sammy sandwich. The last one I tried was in another vlog. It was like so good. The coffees, I'm not too sure because I only got a coffee once. It's hard for me to base it like the first time when I try a coffee somewhere. Look at how good this is. Country Coffee has red velvet loaf. It's really, really good. I actually did try it, yeah, but I wanted to try it in the video. I didn't think to film it, so I can describe like the texture for y'all. Oh my gosh. So good. I don't want to take it all out because I'll save it. It's just like red velvet with like white frosting on top, but it's very Christmassy. Originally when I went to Country Coffee, I wanted to get it, but one of the baristas like didn't recommend it because it's like not that good. That's why I want to try it. I want to find out if it's not good. Not gonna lie, I understand why it wasn't like recommended to me. It tastes like paper because that's kind of like what it is. That's what like one of the baristas told me a while back was that it's basically like basic sugar cookie and this is like a sticker and they stick it on. So that's like the frosting. It's the weirdest thing ever, but it's like paper that's edible. Oh, that's weird. Kidding, it's frosting, but I can at least tell people I ate paper now. I had friends growing up that ate paper. It was so disgusting. Never me, but it was like so disgusting. My childhood friends loved it. Ew, it was so gross. I mean, this is frosting, but it tastes like paper. I don't know if I'd get it again, but it's really not like that bad. It's good. I just don't like them tasting like paper. Anyways, we gotta get back into town. I gotta meet up with my friends. I'm gonna meet with Danny first and then Kel later. I haven't seen them in forever. Oh my gosh, like they did newspaper with me and like, it's so crazy because like I'm still in touch with like everyone from newspaper. Well, not everyone. A big group from newspaper. I'm still in touch with a lot of people. Like, it's so wild to me if everyone I'm still in touch with. These are literally the people I'm still in touch with. I'm in touch with Danny, Kel, or at least like over the years since like 2019, 2020, like who I've actually like kind of stayed in touch with from time to time. Like, you know, we've all been like busy, but like Nate, Caleb, Corbin, am I missing anyone? Brad. But yeah, like I've been in touch with like all my friends throughout the years. Like, it's really crazy. It's like really cool. Like even like over video chats or hangouts, it's fun. It's really nice. Like, it's crazy how I'm still in touch with everybody. So yeah, I'm excited to hang out with my friends later.
I can't be long, but we have treats from Panera. I've gotten this like plenty of times. It's so good, but it's warm. I've never tried it warm before. Ooh, look at that chocolate. And the cinnamon roll I've got plenty of times too. It's actually really good. I highly recommend it if you go to Panera. Let's get a bite. Really good. Yeah, but we're gonna try the cinnamon latte. It's new, it's popular. Goes good with this. Why not? All right, I'm not much a cinnamon person, but we'll try. Not too bad, it's more like crunchy, flaky. Whipped cream's good too. Coffee's not that sweet. It's not that good.
Oh, you're so cute. She's so cute, you guys. Danny's so cute.
We are at Olive Garden.
Oh my gosh, so good.
So good.
Yum. So good. So good.
Let's take a bite. Best ever. Oh my gosh.
Hey you guys, I'm back from Olive Garden hanging out with one of my good guy friends, Kel. He recently is engaged. I'm so excited for him. So anyways, he is just one of my good guy friends. Like I said, I like having guys as friends. They bring different perspectives, especially if they're booed up too, because I can just genuinely have a good friendship. Because I don't like it when I have a lot of guy friends that are like single, because like if I'm not interested back, it feels like awkward. Kel's like one of my good wise friends. And the last clip is so hilarious, y'all. I'm like laughing from it so bad. He literally asked me, well, because I told him who like I'm crushing on.
And he forgot. He ended up saying the wrong name. That's why I'm laughing. I like cut the clip immediately because I was like, oh, don't want to edit that back. We're just talking. He literally asked because it cut off really fast. Oh, so who is it you're crushing? Oh, no, I think it was, wait, so you're crushing on. And then he actually said the wrong guy. I was like, no, not him. He's married. Because the guy that he thought that he was incorrect is like married and also not interested like that. And so I was like, no, 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 it's another guy who's like so single, like me, so single. And it was like the funniest thing ever. Actually, the hilarious part. So, yeah, like my crush is college crush. I'm just gonna be honest. So anyways, college crush. And I did go on a date back with my other guy friend that Kel thought I liked but didn't. Cause I'm like, no, he's like married. We actually all like went on a double date. College crush, the other guy, and his wife now. And it was like so awkward. But I had fun with college crush though. And this was like back in 2019. And then that was the same night college crush and I had our first kiss. Cause the other guy friend, I won't say his name, you know, like ditched us. I was like telling college crush, I was like, why didn't they say goodbye? He was like, oh, because they're gonna go hook up. I'm like, but they could have said goodbye first. Oh, so funny, because I told Kel like who I'm crushing on. I also have like a really funny story to tell you guys. College crush posted on his like reel recently, not like tagged me, but like included one of my like inspirational quotes, like just being like, good job, you know. I almost said a damn. But what's so funny is like I saw her at first, right? And I'm like, she looks familiar. Who is she in the red dress? She looks like she's all that, being all like, good job with the clap emoji. I'm like, that's literally me. The fact that like I didn't even recognize myself. This happened recently and it was so hilarious. I told college crush, I told Kel the story and it was so hilarious.
Peanut. She's so cute. The closer I get, she wags the tail. Tonight, y'all, we got gingerbread and we are doing it with hot water because there's no milk currently. But we're also gonna be trying Jelly Belly.
So as you guys just saw, I have these Jelly Bellies. Actually, shout out to Dani. She gave them to me for a Christmas gift because you guys will see in my Cold Stone video coming soon. I gave her a Christmas gift and we're gonna try it while the hot water is getting warmed up. The Jelly Belly dark chocolate covered cherries. It's gonna be so good. Jackson's having a ball of a time per usual. Oh, I love that they're like just a little bit. I love that. You don't need a lot, you know? Because I can't always finish a lot. They smell so good. Thank you, Dani. Literally, they taste like quick covered cherries. But as jelly beans, they're so good. Didn't have milk, so this will do. Cheers. I already don't like the smell. I don't like it. I don't think gingerbread and hot chocolate taste good together. That's disgusting. Honestly, I don't really like a lot of these. I'm gonna be real. I'm so glad this is the final week of hot chocolate because like I don't stand except the French vanilla. We might update the list, not gonna lie, because even though I didn't like the milk chocolate, I feel like there's other ones I just don't really like anymore. Anyways, let's carry on to Vlogmas Day 16.
It is Vlogmas Day 16. Hello again in the same vlog. And we're actually at Dutch Bros. I haven't been to Dutch in a hot minute, but I'm at Dutch because I'm getting a few more last minute things for my cousin Alexa for her birthday / Christmas present. That's why I'm at Dutch and I figure I'm gonna get something to drink. It's been a while. I don't know what I'm gonna get yet. I don't know if I want like a tea or something different. I don't know. But before I go in order, I have like a little story time I wanted to share in the vlog, but I don't know what's gonna happen with it now that I've had like a lot of updates, kinda. I don't know, not really. It was like a really cute story, so I wanna include it and like talk about it personally. 2 days ago, so what day? Because this is the 17th, no, this is the 16th now. What the heck? Actually, tomorrow is Alexa's birthday. What the heck? I'm like forgetting everything and just my life in general. So today is the 16th, 2 days ago. So on the 14th, I went to the gym. Actually, I wasn't going to go to the gym, but I was like, in order for me to like achieve that goal in the new year, I'm like, I need to start going now. Because if I just wait till January, then I'll get burnt out. Kind of like the shirt. Not really. So it's like good for me just to go like now. And actually, what's really funny, I was almost not gonna go to the gym because I was literally in the turning lane to like go home. But I was like, no, we're going to the gym. I said I would. It's something I'm trying to like work on doing better. You know, I'll be honest, like my gym, I wasn't like a huge fan of it at first. People weren't really like super friendly. I didn't really like that, but I stuck it out and they started changing their ways, and I like it now. I wasn't really sure though if like the workers there were gonna say hey or not. Sometimes they would, sometimes they wouldn't, so I was just gonna like check in and do my thing. That's kind of like how that gym is. But they say hi, and so then I say hi, and then I see this guy, and he had this really really cute like blue sweater. It either had like a cartoon of like Goofy or Pluto, I don't quite remember off the top of my head. It looked Disney, something cartoony, I don't know, but I thought it was really cute. It was like a baby blue sweatshirt, so we're gonna call him baby blue sweatshirt boy. I don't know the nickname yet. Like blue sweater boy, baby blue sweatshirt boy, blue sweatshirt boy. I don't know. We'll just see what flows. But I was just like, cute sweatshirt. Or I don't know. It was something quick. I don't know if I said cute sweatshirt. I don't know. I maybe could have said like, oh, you have a cute sweatshirt, by the way. But like, I think I just honestly said cute sweatshirt because I was already checked in, said, hey, was just going to work out, do my own thing. It made the most sense. I was just like, cute sweatshirt, and then just kept like going on with my day to work out. And I guess apparently he was hooked by that. So after I'm done with my workout, I like worked out in the pool. I was leaving and there was like another guy who was cute as well, but not like my typical type, and kind of like looked at me, and I was kind of like, hmm. But he said goodbye, a different guy, and I was like, bye, like have a nice night. And then I proceed in my car, leaving the gym. You know, I was like about to leave. I was getting my stuff. I was ready to go. All of a sudden, I see the blue sweatshirt boy at my car. If I wasn't interested, I'd be like creeped out. But like, he was cute, so I was like, okay, I was kind of for it. So he comes to my car, and I'm like, hello? He was like, hi. He's like, sorry, I didn't mean to scare you, because he could tell I was a little freaked. I was just like caught off guard, because like, I knew him. Well, not really. I just met him 2 days ago. But like, I recognized the sweatshirt. I mean, I complimented his sweatshirt. So I was like, oh, the blue sweatshirt boy. You know, like, that's really what I thought, honestly. So I saw his sweatshirt, so I was like, oh, he works there. I figured I just did something wrong, even though I know I didn't. I was getting ready to be in defense mode. It was like earlier this month when I had like this really bad situation, I was in like defense mode when I didn't do something wrong. And so I was worried it was another stranger danger situation like that, but it totally wasn't, which I'm very thankful for. And he was like, I don't know if I should be doing this. And I'm thinking, what did I do wrong? Like, we were like on different wavelengths. Like, he's thinking something different, I'm thinking something different. I'm thinking I did something wrong. Turned out he thought I was really cute. He was like, you're like the cutest girl in the gym. I was like, oh my gosh. I thought I heard the most beautiful girl in the gym. Maybe that was my imagination though. But he was like, I thought you were really cute. My friends were giving me a lot of crap if like I didn't come out and like ask for your number because I thought you were cute. Like, I understood. He just like wanted to shoot a shot. He was talking to his coworker friends. I didn't know they were talking about me though. No wonder his other friend looked at me like funny, because it was like, oh, he's probably thinking that's my boy's crush. Like, I don't know. You know, like how guys are. But I was like, oh, like you think I'm cute? So then I got all like nervous the whole time. And then like, I was like really terrible and couldn't speak. It took him like 2 times to ask for my name. I felt really terrible. He told me his name. I was like, that's such a cute name. It's kind of like based off like a celebrity name, is all I will say. And there's so many celebrities in the world, so no one's gonna get it. I thought his name was like super cute, and he was just so cute in general. I will say he had like dirty blonde hair. I don't typically like date boys that are like blonde or dirty blonde, but I'm like open to it. I've always been open to it. I've just never found a boy charming with that hair color, except for him. I just loved how like, he made that gesture to like run out and talk to me. I love that he like took a chance, shoot a shot. He wasn't like creepy about it. I also was attracted to him too, so I think like that was a bonus for him. But I thought it was really sweet and really cute, and we both did exchange numbers. I wanted him to put mine in his phone to indicate like I'm interested, he's cute, you know, which is a rare thing for me to do. If I'm like creeped out in a situation like that, and if the boy doesn't stop, I'll have him put his number in my notes, and then I never call. That's typically what I do if I'm not interested. That was really rare for me to be like, hey, put your number in my phone too. So we like exchanged numbers, and then that was pretty much it. And then I was like, oh my gosh, he was so sweet. And I was just like excited just to like meet someone new and cute and get to know somebody new for a change. Because for a long time, yes, I've liked College Crush, and that's talked about in this vlog, but I don't know, like this new guy's pretty cool. So we'll see. I waited a couple days. I hoped like he was gonna call because he said he was, but he didn't. So I finally texted him today, and I've actually not gotten a response. So maybe he changed his mind. At least just had to show like, hey, like I'm interested. Like maybe I didn't do much of my part because he did the gesture, so at least finally I did my part. I can go to the gym and not feel weird about it, because it's like, okay, like I already like tried to shoot my shot, you know. I'm just gonna go to the gym and like work on myself. Like if we ever hang, dope. If not, that's okay too. Yeah, so I don't know what's gonna happen, you guys. I'm kind of bummed because I was like really excited. I was getting advice from a couple of my friends who gave me like amazing advice. Like I talked to like Maria and Blake about it. I was like, I don't know what to do, and they literally just said to reach out. They said there's nothing wrong that you asked for his number as well. There's nothing wrong if he reached out. I did some research online, got all insecure. It was either like the research was telling me like, oh, he forgot, or like, oh, he's not interested. I'm like, wow, like I don't know, great. Great. But he was cute. It was just someone different. It was just like a breath of fresh air. I kind of like it, like, when I meet a guy that's, like, kind of new and different. I don't want to say, like, the sweatshirt boy is similar to, like, Missouri boy. I only mention it in the sense of, like, no, like, I think they're different people, but Missouri boy, like, brought out a lot of quirks that, like, this new boy, like, has, and that's, like, just kind of naturally my typical type. I love, like, boys that are really shy, but also really confident. They don't come off, like, weird or creepy. Like, they're just, like, really natural because they're shy, but then they have, like, this confidence to them because of the fact that they go out of their way to talk to me. And, like, when I first met, like, Missouri boy, like, he'd go out of his way to, like, talk with me, and I don't know, I just, like, liked that, and I kind of felt like the sweatshirt boy kind of did, like, the same thing, like, personality wise and I like that. I like when a guy does that. I like when a guy's sweet. I like when a guy compliments me. Like, I just have personality wise like a very specific type. Yeah, and, like, looks wise too. I mean, like, I feel like this boy that I met 2 days ago, like, is very similar looking to, like, my typical type, but definitely very different for sure. Yeah, that's what I mean. Not to say, like, the guys are similar. I felt like, honestly, Missouri boy and I were a little too different in other ways I won't get into. That's, like, kind of private, that, like, you know, maybe the sweatshirt boy and I could have more in common. I don't know. But anyways, you guys, it's getting dark. I gotta order things from Dutch.
I was outside, it was so freezing. Their holiday cups are so cute. Look at that pink and blue. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my gosh. So I had to get basically an OG gummy bear with green tea. It is really good. Tara actually recommended it to me. But anyways, let's go and head home now.
It's a card now, thank you.
You're welcome.
It's a Labrador on it.
Wow. I would have totally got it if it was a peanut.
That's
it's a cousin.
That's the only dog I'll ever have ever again.
A peanut you butter.
Gotta be a black female Labrador.
Yeah, she's such a sweetie. She's like, no, no. That's okay. Like a peanut.
Yeah, sure. Mint, Lindor.
You like the Mint Lindor, right?
70 or above.
Okay,
perfect. I thought I remembered this one. Thank you. You're welcome. Yeah, that was good. Whoa.
I know you love coconut. I love it too. Wow.
It
smells so good. Michael's just smells too.
Oh, that smells good enough to eat. Very good. Where's that from?
Freddy's actually.
Oh.
Nice. Yeah, I like that one. For your car, because you always need a blanket in your car.
Black and red.
Mm-hmm, that too. I know it's Christmassy, but it matches your car. I was like, it's okay. I could have gotten a plain one, but I love how it matched.
Yeah. Yeah. Awesome.
And then you have one more thing, or two more things, your card. A lighter. You said you needed it.
Always need lighters.
He told me.
I found some in the garage.
Oh my gosh. He told me to buy one for Christmas. That's so funny.
Always need. It won't hurt. You have one in your room, right?
Yeah.
You should keep one in your room. For sure. Together the blessings of God. Philippians 1:7. Merry Christmas, Mom. Asking God to bless you in return for all you give, to fill your heart with joy, and to refresh you with peace and contentment, knowing how very much you are loved at Christmas and all.
Thank you, honey. Are we in attention?
Thank you.
Yeah, good.
Well, it's funny that I ordered a different one, and then I saw that one, and I went, well, that looks like the sidestep, so I hurried up and canceled the first one I ordered.
She didn't care about a
bone. She liked Christmas. She does.
I like Christmas.
Jackson is like, goodbye to you.
Too many bags.
Yeah.
She's just so excited.
Okay. Thank you, girl.
Let's see what else is in there.
Chica, just sit down. It's okay. She's so excited.
She's happy because everybody's happy.
Dogs can just tell when everyone's all together. More shower gels. Yeah, I use these. I didn't know if they were yours or not, but I used them. But
oh, you saw them? I have some in there.
Yeah. I was like, I really want to use them.
I think I got them at Ulta. They were like $5 for $1.
Ooh, and then sugar cookie, a bath fizzy.
Mm-hmm.
And then we got a winterberry bath fizzer. Okay, winterberry is a good scent. And then last but not least, ooh, these are fun. Winterberry and sugar cookie. Cute. Yay. Oh, she's so sweet. So cute. I love the Nutcracker bag. That's like my bag every year.
I know. I try to keep it nice. Let me know if you want me to show you how it works. If you don't want to make it big and heavy, right?
So yeah, for like a planner,
make
basically.
It thinner and lighter.
Cute for back to school planner. Yeah, I know what it is. Snow fairy. I love being a snow fairy. Yes. In love. Yay. I still have some from last year, not gonna lie, so this is really nice. Oh, it's just like a spray and a powder. So yeah. This is like perfect because there's a little bit different.
Some is bad stuff.
Yeah.
There's something different in there.
Ooh. Oh. Stop it. A Lush candle? I've never known they had a candle. It's a body lotion, a candle. Oh, this is cool. Like, because I use up my bath bombs all the time, and then I still have that one.
Different. I forget what it is now.
It's a Lush salt. Oh, it's a bath and aroma melt. Drop this buttery bar in your bath.
Oh, okay. So maybe you just section it off. It's a butter bar. Okay.
I don't know what it does. I love it. So cute.
So it should make your skin soft.
Oh, cool.
But you just use one square at a time.
Oh my gosh. I'm still so excited, though. Yay, because this one's my favorite bath bomb. I use the bath bombs pretty often, and I still have other stuff that wasn't like duplicates with the same scent. So I really love it. I'm going to use these.
Yay.
This is so adorable. So me. Definitely when I'm done using it, I'll keep it for an aesthetic. I love it. It's cute.
I got more favorite candies. Mm.
Yeah.
Gotta have those.
Whoa. I didn't realize I wrapped it backwards.
I've got coconut patties, very cool, key lime. I love those.
The only concern is that this does have almond, but it is a candle, so maybe it's fine.
Oh, it should be fine.
So I won't get allergic to it, but I love the little box of paper as well.
Yeah.
Ooh, beautiful. Oh,
what's this?
Oh.
No, I don't know. What are you up to? Maybe we should save that one.
Okay.
We're investigating.
I
still don't know what it is.
You said to open the bag.
It doesn't say it though, does it? So there's no giveaway there. Yeah, you got this nice little box. A nice box.
Great. Thanks. This is cute. A new like skincare brush.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
It's
Yay.
A good one.
It looks really good. I just need a good one. Yay.
I know you sent me that one. I had already bought that one, so.
Oh,
you sent
well,
me a picture
fine.
Of one, but yeah.
I think I just meant it as a general, like.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But I kind of forgot what that one was even like.
Cool. Well, I think that's a good one.
Ooh. I've been using Neutrogena now.
Oh.
Exciting. Cool. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, this will be perfect. Because actually, I literally just got into using Neutrogena.
Okay.
So. Awesome. Yay. I'm actually really stoked. Oh, that's so great. That's so funny because literally my new skincare is Neutrogena. And I love it, so that's so cool.
Look how pretty. Wow. Isn't that nice?
Thanks, Mom. These are mine. Okay.
But I figured these should be good because it's like not Christmas yet. You still get to wear those.
Yeah, for Valentine's Day.
Well, that too, but they are candy canes.
My forever stocking. She's so gorgeous. Favorites?
Mm-hmm.
Dark chocolate.
Raspberry.
I don't really like dark chocolate anything except raspberry. Or like maybe strawberry. Ooh, new mascara I gotta try. Got chapstick. These are sometimes actually kind of handy.
I know.
Ooh. Gum, Mentos gum. Good one as well. And the rest is candy. Ooh, yay! I love these socks.
More
you gave attention. Thanks.
Yeah.
I didn't realize. Ooh, I love Christmas cookie. Oh, thank you.
Oh, good.
Yeah, this is one of my favorites.
Yeah. Yeah.
She's Kissed, the Grinch.
Real.
Barstool
chair.
It
is. And that's just as low as it goes. It goes higher. It's the fun one.
Yeah. I've guessed a little bit.
You do? What's your guess?
I don't want to say till I open it. No, what's your guess? No, I know. Not saying till I open. I'm not saying it till I open it. Because I already got a hint.
A vlog camera.
We'll see. I'm still opening. I can't say I knew it or I told you so.
You didn't know.
All right. I was going to say a
on camera, but I know,
told
like,
me to
yeah.
hold off, so.
Well, because I didn't really yeah. know. Yeah. I thought you were totally going to ignore me and get it, though. My thing is, like, it'd be nice to have, but I just, like,
it's
don't.
Good to know what you want first.
Yeah, like, I don't know what camera I want is the thing, and then also, like, you have to have a USB drive and get the footage uploaded. I don't know a whole lot of that kind of stuff. I think that's more of, like, an in-person thing, because, like, there's more to it. It's not just, like, buy a camera and you're good, because I need to get the footage on the laptop. I don't know how to do that.
Yeah.
So it's more of, like, if you want, when you get back in town, we can go to Best Buy. I wouldn't know what to do with myself. But, oh,
so it's a Polaroid.
Polaroid, I've always wanted to try Polaroids.
Yeah, I think it's considered a mini, so I think they're 3x3, but what's cool Ooh. About it is you don't have to print. Like, you decide, oh, that's a good picture, I'll print it.
Mm-hmm.
So you're not just wasting film on pictures where somebody's eyes are closed or something. You get to decide if you want to print it.
Got it. Okay.
And you can keep the digital.
Yeah, I'm actually hanging out with friends coming up in the next couple weeks, so this
yeah.
is actually like perfect.
Yeah.
A lot of people like you know, the Polaroids.
Yeah, just
so.
Give a little snapshot and it's a cute
yeah.
little memory to give to somebody. And then, of course,
yeah.
this is the case.
Oh, okay, got it. Thank you, Mom. Yeah, this was on my wish list too.
It was.
Yeah.
Oh, and I haven't talked about that one. Maybe that's a good one.
That really actually had me fooled.
Good girl has some exciting news to share, because y'all had probably been wondering the whole time. The sweater boy did get back to me. Oh, he is so cute. We don't have anything planned yet. It's really hard because his days off are like literally the holidays, and then it's like, well, is like anywhere open on the holidays? I'm like, no. And then obviously holidays are like reserved for like family. I mean, my holidays are like a little bit more low-key this year, but not everybody's are. I assume he has things with family. And also, like, I'm starting school next year, but I do want to like kick back and hang. He texted me, so we're in the works of something, but I'm pretty excited. He's really cute. I was like freaking out. Oh my gosh. When he texted me, I was like, yes. Like, I was like so freaking out. I was like excited. Let's head back to my mom's and try the other hot chocolate tonight. Yay. I'm glad after tomorrow we're gonna be done with the hot chocolate. Not gonna lie.
All right, you guys. Tonight we got toasted marshmallow, which I've been really excited to try. I hope I'm gonna like it. Also, we have it again with water, and I'm gonna make some cookies.
And I saw my mom left this for me because she's going out of town tomorrow. So cute.
I'm in love with this sweatshirt. I swear, this is like the best thing Alicia ever invented. It's so cute. Let's try this little cookie. I love cookies, you guys. Yeah, I really do. That's too hard. We'll get a softer one. I believe he texted me back. He's so cute, the sweater boy. I don't mean to have nicknames. It's just how it happens. It kind of was meant for one. Let's do some cold. These sprinkles are my favorite kind of sprinkles. I heard this brand is really good, but I just like these kind of sprinkles in general though. Okay, let's hope this one is softer. This one smells a lot better. What do you guys like better, hot chocolate with water or hot chocolate with milk? I like it better with milk, but this is all we have, so we're gonna make it. I could just go to the store and buy milk, but I just wasn't thinking, and it's almost over anyways. Cheers. Oh, that is like so not good. Oh, that tastes like drink medicine. Ew. Now, would it taste better with milk? Probably. Oh shoot, that is bad. I don't even know if I want to rank them anymore at this point. I only really liked the two, honestly, French vanilla and French toast. We'll do a final ranking tomorrow and really see. There's only like been two I've been impressed. This one makes me want to hurl, so I won't do that.
I'm sorry there's not a whole lot today. It's been really chill because Christmas will be a little bit busy next week for the final week of Vlogmas coming up next week. But we have milk, and we're gonna end it off with the last hot chocolate, which is
peppermint hot chocolate.
All right, the final one. Mix it up. I know. I told you guys I was gonna keep my dating life private, which like I still am, by the way. Who knows what's gonna happen with Sweater Boy, but I can't help it. I'll probably update you guys because he's so cute. Looks wise, but personality wise too. I mean, the personality is really, really important. So maybe Melanie has a new crush. College crush, watch out. I'm just kidding. College crush and I are just friends. So that's why there's nothing wrong for me to like Sweater Boy, you know?
All right, let's try it.
We have some better lighting right here, and it's the final countdown. Cheers. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, we ended out strong. I like peppermint. This was good. Okay, so I would say the final ranking. Snickerdoodle was 9th place. Gingerbread was 8th. 7th was salted caramel. 6th, milk chocolate. 5th, white chocolate. 4th, s'mores. 3rd, peppermint. This one was really good to end tonight. 2nd, French toast. And the winner is French vanilla. You guys are gonna have to stay tuned for Christmas week, the final Vlogmas vlog next week.